There are many ways to bring in a new year, but the Kingston Wim Hof group, Inside Fire, chose to do it in a very public way. Not long after midday, about 50 of them gathered at Portsmouth Olympic Harbour to brave the icy waters of Lake Ontario. I take my hat off to them, but I have to say, rather them than me.